A year ago, I had just finished university. Today, I'm an engineer at one of Wales's largest infrastructure projects.
It is my first project out of university, and they threw me in the deep end. It's the best way to learn. I feel proud to work in a job like this. We're at Tafswell Depot. This is where all the new trams are going to be parked up once they come off the main line. There aren't many projects in Wales as big as this at the moment.
Hello, Clive.
All right, Omar, how are we getting on?
Yeah, it's looking good.
We're replacing a diesel fleet on the main line here by a battery-powered, electrically charged fleet of trains. Absolutely works towards the country's aspirations for that net zero. There's around 170 kilometres of electrification in total around the valley lines down into Cardiff and including Tafswell as our depot site as well. So a large scheme of electrification in South Wales. What's the plan for today then? How much are we going to get done today?
From the start of this rail up to the start of that tram, I'm going to get all the offsets in on the track so the lads can start getting the shuttering in.
There's a lot of unusual and challenging issues here, which the young engineers we bring to site bring new ideas, new challenges, new enthusiasm. And we do recruit from the local area. So people like Omar have come along and been fantastic. He's had the enthusiasm to actually come into the industry, try his hand at everything, learn from what goes on, learn from what goes wrong and what goes right. We just want more people into the industry like that.
Day by day, I'm tasked with the responsibility of making sure things that are constructed on site are to the specification. I feel like I'm given quite a lot of responsibility, but they give it in chunk sizes. It's not just they drop it straight on you right away. I was under the impression that I'd have to relocate for work. So I am lucky that this is on my doorstep.
Hi Omar, how are you?
Hello Ashley, I'm fine thanks, how are you?
Good thanks. I'm just doing an inspection around site.
My day-to-day job is collecting close calls, which is anything that has the potential to cause harm or damage, and then speaking to our field safety advisor, who then speaks to relevant contractors to action or close out any close calls. I moved here from South Africa in 2019, and my first job was in care. In care, I used to look after people's well-being, and it's the same as working on a site at Tafswell Depot. I help make sure everyone returns home safe. It's challenging every day, so it's not like a repetitive thing. You learn things every day, and the people around you, you just get so much experience.
When I first started here, there was nothing other than mud and a few steels sticking out. It's like a puzzle. You're working with a lot of different people, trying to fit everything together. I really enjoy the process.
I have no fears that there'll be more work to continue with Amey and expand and progress in my career.